and the masters of the universe. I am Adam, Prince of Eternia and defender of the secrets of Castle Grayskull. This is Cringer, my fearless friend. Fabulous secret powers were revealed to me the day I held aloft my magic sword and said, "By the power of Grayskull, became the mighty Battle Cat, and I became He-Man, the most powerful man in the universe. Only three others share this secret. Our friends, the Sorceress, Man-at-Arms, and Orko. Together we defend Castle Grayskull from the evil forces of Skeletor.
Stage. Dragon fire, grave dust, and essence of midnight will continue and bring me the allies I need to rule Eternia forever.
Looks like a storm's brewing. We can take shelter in that cave.
Lightning's flash.
A manticore.
Adam, quick! The power sword!
By the power of... Well, team, any other ideas?
I don't know. I'm all out of magic.
That's the first good news I've heard all day. Look out! Here he comes!
I now command my new allies from another world to come forth!
Gurk! My sixth sense is warning me of danger coming from Eternia!
Creature, it is I, Toron, who have summoned you. By my spell, I bind you to my will. What is your name? Then, Gurk, I shall call you. There were two forks of lightning, so you must have a partner with powers equal to your own.
Some magic that could help. Adam! Cringer, look out!
What's going on?
Careful, Adam.
Uncle Montork!
Uncle Montork? This could be our chance.
Uncle, we gotta get out of here!
Flee from this puny beast? I bet it's only a baby. Me and my big mouth.
Demon by the power of Grayskull!
Come on, partner. Let's go.
Uncle Montour, do something.
My powers don't seem to be working.
Hey, big fella. Why don't you pick on someone your own size? You should have these things trimmed. Now, let's see if we can turn things around. I think we'd better move before that monster gets back on his feet.
Where did he come from?
Would you believe it if I told you it was my magic?
Nope!
Then I won't tell you that.
Stand clear!
Well, we'll be gone by the time that monster digs his way out from there.
I was hoping you two had made it out.
Yeah, lucky He-Man showed up or that monster would have had us for lunch.
Hey, maybe lunch will bring you back your powers, Uncle Montour. He's the best magician in our family.
Orko, there are things more important than magic.
Really? Like what?
Like getting to see you again, you little rascal. Now let's do some talking.
A strange story, Montork.
To be sure. My pet Gark and I got hit by a mysterious ray. And here I am.
There you are indeed, Montork. Our final partner in power. Gark will bind you to my will. And our combined magic shall make me the master of Eternia. Forever!
Gark, am I happy to see you?
That's your uncle's pet?
Uncle Montork!
Stay back, Orko! I told you to stay back! Orko, I don't know what came over me. Oh, yes, I do. I have regained my powers to serve Toron, my supreme master.
Adam, what's he talking about?
Toron's an evil wizard, and he seems to have put your uncle and Gark under a spell.
Take care of them.
Please, you gotta snap out of that spell.
Why should that little one looks so familiar? Bah! It's the trickery of my master's enemies.
I think this is where I make my exit. Yikes!
Easy game.
Easier said than done.
By the power of Grayskull! I
Adam and Cringer had a pressing engagement.
I hope we'll do instead.
Indeed you will. After them, Carp. What's going on? What am I doing here?
I'll tell you what's going on, Montauk.
Look!
The time for games is over, He-Man. Now the true test begins.
Toron the Magician. So, you're behind all this.
My patience for games is over. The time has come to seize our main objective. Castle Grayskull itself!
Master, we obey.
Uncle Montauk, come back!
Our objective, Castle Grayskull.
He's also under a spell, Orko, controlled by Toron's amulet. Battle Cat, you know the way to Toron's cave. Take Orko and get that amulet. We'll save him, Orko. I'll meet you at Grayskull. Good luck.
With Orko's kind of magic, we're sure gonna need it.
Wait! Those aren't butterflies, they're...
Servants of Toron, the new master of Grayskull!
He-Man! He-Man! There are enemies in Grayskull!
I'm on my way!
Oh, ow! Ouch! Enough of this riding! I'm going to levitate!
So, you dare challenge my power?
Battle Cat, you distract Toron. While I destroy his collection of black magic gizmos.
What is it, Gart? You found it. Yes, the power is stronger here.
No. They must not reach the door to the inner chambers.
The door to the inner chambers of power. I must pass through.
No! You shall proceed no further!
Nothing you can do will keep us from our goal. It won't be long now.
He-Man! Hurry! These two are more powerful than we thought!
I'm almost there, Sorceress. Open the drawbridge.
Drawbridge! I command thee, open!
Uh-oh. Time for the automatic pilot and... Sorceress, I'm coming!
Well, here's an armload of power that Toron will never use again.
You troublesome Trollin. You'll pay dearly for this.
Good work, Battle Cat. I command you, Amulet of Power, take us to Grayskull.
I can now enter the inner chambers.
Not if I can stop you.
Ha! You think your sword is good? Just wait till you see mine. Oops.
How original. Flower power.
The sword must be in my other cape. Gark, I need reinforcements.
Down, boy. Down.
What's going on? Gark, he mans the enemy.
It looks like the spell is wearing off.
Spell? You mean... you can't fool me. You are the master's enemy, and I shall find a weapon to beat you yet.
Montork, wait!
Ah, what a pleasure to use one of He-Man's weapons against him.
Stay away from the Talon fighter, Montork. You won't be able to control it.
Oh, no? Just watch me.
It looks like Orko's goof-ups run in the family. It's time you left the flying to me. Now, if we could just free you from that spell...
Look! He-Man, we've got the amulet! Oh no, I did it again. We brought Toron, too!
We'd better get down there.
Help!
And fast!
Destroy the amulet immediately!
He-Man, catch!
No! Montork, do something!
I obey, Master. I obey.
Excellent, Montork. Now, give it to me.
With our magical power, we'll be invincible.
Orko, it's up to you. You've got to stop your uncle. Now...
Uncle Montork, you told me yourself. Some things are more important than magical power. Don't give Toron that stone.
What was that you called me?
You are my Uncle Montork. I'm Orko. You're under a spell, but I want you back.
Orko?
Please come back. Try. Think. I'm Orko. You're the one who taught me every trick I know. Of course, they don't always work, but please, Uncle... Please, I love you. Come back.
Orko, my lad. You did it, Orko. You helped me break the spell.
Montork, give me the amulet.
No way, Toron. He-Man, see what your sword can do with this.
With pleasure.
Oh, no. My power. Destroyed. I am ruined.
And I'm back to normal at last.
Gark!
Oh, Gark, I'm so happy to see you.
Now that's what I call a friendly monster.
Uh-oh. With a spell broken, I'm feeling the pull of our own dimension again.
Oh, Uncle Montork, please stay. You've got to teach me more magic so I can be a great wizard like you.
You just proved you don't need magic to be great, Orko. After all, it wasn't your magic that broke the spell. It was your love.
Gark, he's gone. Uncle Montork, don't go.
We've got no choice.
Goodbye, Uncle Montork. Give my regards to the rest of the family.
Keep up the good work, my lad. But remember, there's magic all around us if we just stop to see it. The most wonderful magic of all is just being alive. Make the most of it, Orko. Make the most of it.
Well, I'm glad everyone didn't disappear.
Don't worry, Orko. We're not leaving. Someone's got to stay and keep an eye on you.
And we've got the job.
If there's one thing better than being a great magician, it's being alive and having great friends like you. And I'm going to make the most of it. Skeletor taught me a lot about magic, but not just the regular kind. He taught me how to see the magic that's all around us. Like, for instance, there just has to be magic in anything as beautiful as a rainbow. And there's real magic in the way a mother takes care of her young. But as my uncle said, the most wonderful magic of all is just being alive. Bye now!